Hello and welcome to another R6 POV video. Today's POV is from Play Day 1 of the North America League. In this match, Spoit went 9-5 with a rating of 1.24. Use the chapters to find his 2k in round 3 and 2k in round 7. If you enjoy Siege content, check out my podcast, link in bio.
Out to locate a bomb and defuse it. Attackers are activating the bomb diffuser. Attackers 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds left. Attacker's objective is to defuse a bomb. Attackers are activating the bomb diffuser. Attackers need to protect the position compromised. Bomb diffuser disabled by defense. Attackers have located a bomb. exposed. Drop the diffuser. 10 seconds left. Bomb located by attackers. Attacker's objective is to defuse a bomb. Attackers have discovered the location of the bomb. Attackers are heading out to defuse a bomb. Thank you. diffuser has been dropped. Attackers are moving out to locate a bomb and defuse it. Defender has been discovered. Defender is exposed. Attackers have dropped the bomb diffuser. Attackers have covered the diffuser. Attackers have located a bomb. Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds left before insertion. Attackers are moving out to locate a bomb and defuse it. Attackers dropped the defuser. Attackers recovered the defuser. Bomb located by attackers. has been dropped. Seconds left before insertion. 5 seconds left. Attackers must locate and defuse a bomb. Bomb located by attackers. Attackers are active.